Today on Tulas MTV.
Yebo ngiyayikhokhela inkonzo kaNkulunkulu ngapha ngiphinde ngisebenze ngokwesintu ubunyanga. Ngizocacisela abantu abalalele nabantu ababukele ukuthi idlozi yini.
Ngingumfundisi osindisiwa ngithi. Ngisindisiwe ngamukela uJesu njengeNkosi uMsindisi. So ezamadlozi angikho kuzo at all. Legama leli elithi Badimo igama elihleshuliwe lincane kahle kahle bokuthi wabathu bamudimo
ngingangena lapha
ya ngena
bathu bamudimo ba Robert
yes
bagethwe ki mudimo remember tina si traditional
yeah
asonga ma Christians
yeah itingutshesa la kunomehluko between idlozi nabokhokho
amen amen
nyaza abantu basihlanganisa lezi zinto lezi idlozi liyakhona ukuthi uma lukuthuma wangayi lugulise uza ugula ihla kubulala nthwela okhokho bakho soze bakubulale soze bakugulise soze bakulimaze
ngicela ukutola kulapha
oh ngilaphe baba
ngilaphe ukulapha nkosi yami ngicela ukulapha
ngilaphe
ngilaphe and ngicela ukuthi uhoxise inkulumo yakho yokuthi lento yakubulala I'm offended
yes
amadlozi wethu akusizinto
that's
no matter ngicela unginikeze chance ukuthi kunezinto
kunedlozi lobumnyama ngamanye amagama ngiyakubuza ngiyacela ukuthi ngabe offended ngishilo ukuthi sizoba very hard to each other
amen.
So I'll push you to the corner
amen, amen.
You must push me to the corner
amen, amen.
Nababukeli lapha ngifuna bangabi offended ngoba okay. Uma uba offended lento yakho okholwa kuyo awuyazi uyayidoubt you must not be offended uma uthi I Christianity yaka Satan akumele ngibe offended kumele ngi defend nawe uma ngithi idlozi lento kumele we defend manje ke laba bebathakatha abaloku beza kuwe bebathakatha bababi babulala abantu ba rape baloku beza kuwe ubenza njani ngoba uma ekuthuma ungamameli uhlobolaya
ehe uya communicate labantu akusilwane abantu abas understandayo abantu abasithandayo akekho umuntu ozokuthanda njengedluzi lakho emhlabeni esiphila ku understand
ngicela ukukulapha ngicela ukuthi mhlambe into engicabanga ukuthi mhlambe awukayazi ngithi mhlawumbe mhlambe uyayazi ithi ngokutshengisela namphathi wami uma uhlaba inkukhu wenza umsebenzi wesinto yabona uma uhlaba inkukhu uyihlabela ukudla akunankinga hayi akunankinga uhlaba inkomo uhlaba imbuzi for ukudla akunankinga kodwa once wayehlabela umsebenzi othile ngokamoya lembuzi leya imele wena
You know when I started to call the name of Jesus Christ because mina nginankinga no Jesus mina
awukwazi ubanikini
anginankinga umfowethu
yeah
but ngicela ungamelisise but angeke ngilahle isikiti because of him because naye unesikipi asicashanga go Jesu noma ngunkulunkulu ehe and I remember kukho I Christianity kunenkolo yethu singabantu abamnyama e traditional uyakwazi lokho
eyiphi leyo inkolo yabantu abamnyama
yilethi nesikhulule ukuthi amadlozi even wona themselves ngama messenger kabani kaNkuluNkulunkulu